Apparently, they'll even let you ride around on their backs. Sounds like hokum to me. But if you're brave enough, you might as well give it a shot.
Here's your mutton, ma'am.
Oh, thank you. I swear these children of mine just love their mutton. If you ever find any more, I'll be happy to buy it.
Here's your mutton, ma'am.
Oh, thank you. I swear...
Is Yona okay?
I'm so sorry, but...
Yeah, I thought that might happen. Should've bought the guy a nice steel rope.
Crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. How could there be shades here of all places?
I wager they appear whenever the sun stops shining. Though I would prefer it if they had chosen to remain in whatever dank hole they call home.
I'm so-
Yeah, I-
Get out of my way! I have to save Yona!
Calm down. You cannot prevail if you are blinded with rage.
this village is done for.
Those damn shades.
Hello, sir. I have a package for you.
For me? Yes, fine. Just leave it and go.
Okay then. I'll just leave it right here. Guess that counts as him accepting it. I'll go tell the client we're done. We're all set with your delivery.
Appreciate it. Hope everything went smooth. He can be a little weird to strangers, but he's a good guy at heart. Anyway, I've got a little something for you.
Make sure you stock up on necessities. Come back. Thank you.
Care for some imported fruits and veg? Thanks for.
I could stare at the sea all day and never get bored.
Seals are the guardian spirits of our town.
Are a stone's throw from the ocean, and not a single man in town knows how to fish properly.
I bought your tulip bulbs.
Thanks. Here's the money.
forgot. I was going to ask you to get some fertilizer as well. Next time you're in Seafront, can you pick up 3 bounty fertilizers for me?
Sure thing.
Yona? Yona, what is it?
It hurts.
Oh, Yona. I'll go get some medicine, okay? Just hang on.
Wait.
What is it?
Just don't do anything dangerous.
Stop worrying already.
The Black Scrawl appears to be advancing at a furious rate.
She needs something to stop her pain. Let's see if Popola has any ideas.
Hey, Popola, do you have any pain medicine?
Pain medicine?
It's for Yona. Her pain is... it's getting really bad.
That poor girl. Well, I guess we could try a shaman fish.
What's that?
It's a fish found near Seafront. Their livers contain a chemical that's said to dull even the strongest pain.
That sounds perfect. How do I get there?
You can find Seafront out past the Southern Plains. Shades have been spotted there recently, though, so be careful.
That poor girl.
Damn shades! Go away!
That villager is under attack.
Die, you foul beasts! Damn shades! Go away!
That villager is under attack.
Die, you foul beasts!
Save me. Things are getting really bad here lately. Here, take this. Make good use of it, all right?
So tired. Stairs are rough going on these old bones. What if he returns today? Can't let the lighthouse stay dark.
I doubt we'll have much luck blundering about blindly for a shaman fish.
What should we do? I don't even know what one looks like, so if you've got a better idea, I'm all ears.
Perhaps we could try asking some of the townspeople for advice.
Works for me. Heck, we might even find a place that sells them.
Fish? Oh, sure. They're a cinch. Practically jump into the net, they do. I won't do it for you. So take this pole and go fish one up yourself. Oh, and you can't catch them here at the pier. Go dip your line at the big beach on the west side of town. How do you fish? Is that a serious question? You gotta move your body away from where the fish is going. Got it? Here, let me give you a lure while I'm at it. Fishing is a test of wills between man and beast. Never give up the fight.
Let's head over to that beach the fisherman mentioned. We're all set. Let's get this back to Yona.
Oh, I'm so tired. Generation. The children of this age are nothing but selfish, heartless cads.
Are you talking about me?
Oh, ignore her. We've a quest to complete. People like that are best left to their own devices.
What's wrong? Is everything okay?
My illness has returned. It must have been the shock of seeing this rude floating book.
Rude? Book? Now, see here, madam. I'll have you know.
You did this. Oh, what a terrible thing you are.
Why, you insolent crone? How dare you address me like some common paperback?
Vice, knock it off.
You there! Would you truly abandon a pitiful old woman to this cruel world?
Are you asking me? Oh, do please ask me.
how can we help you, ma'am?
Oh, good heavens! I can't believe how much cajoling that took.
Our apologies, ma'am.
I am at a loss as to what aid we could possibly give a woman who is so clearly able to talk her way into anything.
I need you to go to the post office and tell them to deliver my mail.
I can't fathom why they haven't been here yet.
Oh, the pain!
Okay, we're going. Look at us go!
Afternoon.
Hey, so there's some old lady who yelled at us to come here and check on her mail and...
Oh, you mean the lighthouse lady?
The very same. Now could you please deliver her parcels and silence her flapping gums?
Sorry, but I injured my leg. I won't be delivering anything for a while.
Oh, that's too bad. Maybe we can...
A hurt leg? What about your sacred postman's oath? Neither wind, nor sleet, nor terrible monsters of the night shall keep thee from...
Hey, if your leg hurts, we'll just deliver it for you.
Oh, that would be a huge help. Just be careful, all right? That lady has a bit of a temper.
You don't say.
Oh, you know, since you're here...
What is it now?
You're from Popola's village, right?
Yeah. How do you know?
Huh? Well, you're dressed differently, and you just have a certain air about you, I guess. Anyway, would you mind taking this letter to Popola when you go back?
Sure.
We might as well take the postman's oath ourselves. I don't hear the crone, and I'm sure I would if she were here.
They call her the lighthouse lady, right? Well, let's go check the lighthouse.
What an absurd waste of time this is.
Oh, you. What do you want?
We have retrieved your letter.
The postman hurt his leg. That's why he...
That's no excuse. It's his job to deliver the mail, no matter what. Didn't he take the postman's oath?
The thought that anyone would actually bother to write you a letter staggers the imagination.
Such a rude book. I'll have you know this is from someone very dear to me. Well, I suppose I should give you something for your trouble.
The thought that anyone would...
Such a rude...
We need to get the shaman fish to Yona.
Caught the fish, did you? Well, since you're so insistent, I suppose I better reveal one of my fishing secrets.
Was I being insistent?
Enough! If you catch 10 sardines, I'll reveal one of my most closely guarded secrets.
Hope you come. We've got precious. See.
If you're ready to get serious. Come back if you...
Still no fish.
Shh, you're scaring them away.
Oh, I see.
Thank you.
I got...
So you did, so you did. Well then, here's a piece of advice for you. Well, have your fishing fortunes improved?
I sure hope so. We've done nothing but fish for 2 whole days straight.
Have you seen my Max around?
Max? Sorry, I don't know a Max.
Max is my dog. He's been missing since yesterday.
Oh, I see. Any idea where he went?
He usually likes to run around the Northern Plains. Most of the time, he just comes and goes, but I haven't seen him in over a day.
I'll keep an eye out. If I find him, I'll make sure to bring him back.
Thank you.
Is something wrong?
Oh, it's nothing. Just a little choked up about my dog is all.
All right, if you say so.
Excuse me, but can you help me deliver a large serving tray to the town of Seafront?
I'd be happy to.
Wonderful. Just take it to the tavern, okay? Oh, and make sure not to jump around or fall over or anything. It's a very fragile tray.
This task again.
We'll be fine. We just need to go slow and take it easy.
I am a creature of phenomenal talents, but those are 2 that escape me.
I am starving.
A city of this size must have some manner of eatery nearby.
I gave my girl all these presents, and she left me for another guy anyway. Now my heart and my pocketbook are broken.
Hey, buddy, have a drink. The mug will never leave you for another man.
Hey there, got a special delivery here with your name on it.
Oh, thank you. This will make my life a lot easier.
We should tell the client we delivered the package. I delivered the tray in one piece.
Sorry. I know that must have been difficult. Hopefully some gold will help ease the pain.
Thank you.
Look.
Would that be the canine we were looking for?
It's the missing dog. That poor old man's gonna be pretty upset. We should at least give him a proper burial. Hey, wait. I think the dog has something in his mouth. It's some kind of leaf.
This is a rather dangerous location for leaf hunting. I wager this decision cost the animal its life.
Well, the least we can do is bring it back to the old man. It's too bad about that poor dog. This is gonna be hard for that old-timer to deal with.
Be they dog or man, no living thing can escape their ultimate fate.
That include you, Vice?
In truth, I have never considered the question. I suppose at some point in time I may simply wink out of existence.
Well, that sounds horrible.
Say.
Yeah?
See here, lad. If I ever find myself departing this world...
Quit being morbid, Vice. Besides, you can't die. You're made of paper.
One can always hope, I suppose.
Excuse me, have you seen the old man who lives here?
You mean Granddad? He passed away. His heart finally gave out on him.
Oh, man. Looks like he went with his best friend after all. Here, hold on a second. His dog had this leaf in his mouth when we found him.
That's the herb Granddad used for his heart medication. Max must have been fetching it for him. Well, I suppose I owe you a great deal. I can't give you much, but I hope you'll accept this.
Such a faithful animal.
You think Max and Granddad are together in heaven?
I do. I'm sure of it.
Devola and Popola sing?
Sure. Devola sings here all the time.
I ain't talking about that. I'm talking about the two of them singing together.
No. I've never seen that.
They used to come here and sing all the time. Lately, they're so busy. Hey, I know. You ought to get them to come back and sing for us.
Sure. I suppose I am kind of curious.
Hey, you got a moment? Because I've got some work for you.
If it's paid work, I'm all ears.
Fair enough. Listen, my grandmother is running low on medicine, and I need you to gather some ingredients. I need 3 medicinal herbs, 3 berries, and 3 royal ferns. You may have to leave the village to find some of it, though, so I hope it's not too much of a bother.
No problem. I'll be right back. Hey, Devila, can I ask you a favor?
You're asking me for a favor? Well, now I've heard everything. What's up?
I heard you and Popola used to sing at the tavern. I never got a chance to hear it, so...
Wait, you want to hear us sing? Popola's been swamped lately, so I haven't sung with her in forever. But hey, if she's up for it, I'm willing.
Is there really nothing that can cure the Black Scrawl?
No medicine in the works of man can hope to stand against it.
There has to be something out there.
Perhaps a drug exists to temporarily ease the pain, but none can truly eradicate the disease. But if the legend is true, then I hold the key to saving your sister.
You're right. We're gonna save Yona and cure the Black Scrawl.
That's the spirit, lad.
Can I ask you a favor, Popola?
Sure. What is it?
I heard you and Devila used to sing together at the tavern, and I was wondering...
Oh, goodness. Well, yes, it's true we used to sing there, but I haven't done that in some time.
Too busy?
That's part of it. But also, I need a certain drink before I can sing in public. I'm a little shy, if you know what I mean.
Well, that should be no problem, right? It's a tavern, after all.
Actually, the stuff I like to drink is pretty rare. Still, they used to order it from the tavern in Seafront from time to time, so you could try asking there.
Thank you.
Excuse me, do you know Popola? I'm trying to find a drink she likes.
Sure, I know Popola, and I know the drink too. Sadly, I don't have the ingredients on hand. It's a bit of a special brew.
Oh, that's too bad.
But if you wanted to fetch me those ingredients, I'd be happy to whip some up for you, on the house.
Great. What do you need?
That's 5 lizard tails and 5 mouse tails.
No, I mean, what do you need for the drink?
Yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but those are the ingredients.
Well, if you say so.
It's not like we can keep it hidden forever.
Care for some important... Thanks for your...
We got the lick...
Here's your fertilizer.
Oh, thanks. Sorry to make you go all that way. Here's the money for the materials and a little extra for your trouble. And here, take a bulb and a pack of fertilizer. You'll be amazed at how fast these things grow.
Thank you. Doesn't seem like anyone's here.
Can you in your heart soon?
here's your ingredients. Although I can't imagine what kind of drink uses this stuff.
Oh, it tastes just as extreme as it looks. Popola is the only person I know who can handle it. Anyway, tell Popola I'll have this stuff sent over to the village as soon as it's ready, okay?
Got it.
A drink with a lizard's tail inside certainly sounds impressive.
Yeah, Popola's really something when she starts drinking.
Surely you jest.
No joke. Once she got so plastered, she practically destroyed the shop. Knocked down a wall and everything.
Does alcohol affect Devila in the same manner?
Devila's more of a lightweight. If she has even a little, she starts acting all cute and meowing like a kitten.
Devila? For true?
For true.
Alcohol is a fearsome chemical indeed.
Hey there. Any specials on the menu today?
Well, we have a local special, but lately I've had trouble getting the ingredients. It's pretty much all anyone here wants to eat. So if we don't secure a better supply, our business is gonna go under.
Well, that's terrible. Want me to find the ingredients?
Would you? Oh, thank you so much. I need 10 medicinal herbs, 10 bags of wheat, and 10 sardines. If you can find all that, I'll make it worth your while.
Thanks.
If you're ready to get soup. Come back.
My weapons may not be the latest and greatest, but my selection can't be beat. Thank you, Mom. Thank you.
Why not fill your... I hope you...
Hey, Popola. The tavern's got your drink.
Oh, that's great. Let me get Devila and then we'll head on over.
Such an unusual sound. I feel like I could listen to this song forever.
I hear that. Funny how she can't sing it unless she has that crazy drink, huh?
I don't know where that song comes from, and yet somehow it feels oddly familiar.
Oh, so beautiful. Reminds me of back when I was a lot younger, it does. Prettier, too.
Overlay
Well, that was fun. Hopefully it won't be so long until the next time.
Heavens, what a thrill. I had no idea those two had that in them.
Me neither. I brought the stuff.
Oh, perfect. I'll make the medicine right now. Since you've already been such a help, could you deliver this to my grandmother? She's at the fountain by the library.
Okay, I'll get it to her as soon as I can.
Whoa, wait. You're actually going to go find the sealed verses?
Yes.
But that's crazy town. Do you have any idea how hard that's gonna be?
Doesn't matter. I'd do anything for Yona.
Hey there. Want to let a girl buy you a drink?
I'm not old enough to drink, Devila. Also, isn't it morning?
When the sun never sets, what difference does it make? Never mind. You'll understand when you get older. I do love this tavern, though. It's the nerve center of the whole village. Folks come here to relax, or swap stories, or even look for work. Come back whenever you have a free minute.
Black squalls in our village now.
Ma'am, I have something for you.
Oh, what a nice young man. Now I can finally walk around without pain.
Don't work yourself too hard, ma'am.
I won't, Sonny. And here, let me give you something for all your help. Don't spend it all in one place now.
Thank you.
Thank you.